What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, and we are stacked. So, let's take a look at the new ship loadout. Oh boy, we got a critical. Well, first off, we got a weapon attack up plus one. Nothing too crazy, but yeah, it's there. Critical up plus three, so 5% crit chance. Ranged attack up plus four. Shockwave on there. Max HP up plus 4, which is a 25% increase. Deadly heal plus 3, so every enemy is 30% of our health back. Auto heal plus 4, so after 6 seconds we're basically getting 5% HP per second. 40% increase drop rate, 10% increase more experience gain. Like, this is insane. Like, I don't think anything's gonna kill me. So we may be switching back to hard. And actually, let's do that for this episode. I mean, unless I run into some crazy boss that it, like, instantly one-shots me or something like that. I mean, at this point, I think we can go back on hard. I think we're good. So anyway, there's still a ton of fucking quests all over the place. Yeah, so that's kind of sitting. That's sitting. Go to the access point in the collapsed city and find out what's going on. Which one's this? Let's do that. Before I continue on with the main story, let's go find out what happened with the access point, because that's where... Well, let me look at the map first to find out the fastest way to get there. Photographs. Speed Star. Investigate communications. So I can teleport to City Ruins Center, and then we'll go on down into there. The loots. These things are annoying. I think I'm gonna want laser for this part. Oh, that's right, I'm back on. Now I remember why I took the game off hard in the first place, because it doesn't let you lock on at all, and I found that infuriating. Yep, so never mind that. Fuck that. Difficulty I'm fine with, but the fact that... Nope, sorry, you can't lock on. Nope. Not interested. And then I whiffed my lock on anyway. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, an auto heal plus one. Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you for that. Tree seed. Oh, man. These things are so fucking annoying, but they always drop good stuff. Pray and continue. Sato Mabo Uton. You're gonna help me fight these things. What'd you drop? Titanium alloy. Slow down just a second. Got it. What is your drop? No items? Guys usually drop machine cores, which sell for like 10 grand a pop. A lot of dudes down there. Try this out.
Got company. Looks like machines.
Alert. Jamming signals detected from enemy units.
Yeah?
That's not good.
Yo, Blade is awesome. This thing just keeps fucking spinning. Oh, man, I like that. I like that a lot. What happens with two pods? Does it like double the blades? Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Especially because it just moves with you. That's just like a huge fucking static DPS increase. Oh man, I like that a lot. I really like that. I think that's gonna be a neon all the time now. Yeah, so blade. And then for this one, I mean, I do like having a ranged option, so laser makes sense, but Mirage is also awesome for when there's just like a ton of guys around. But I mean, I might be able to get away with just using blade to handle everything. But I really like Mirage too. I'll put laser on with the Gatling. Just because that way it's like ranged and ranged, and melee and melee.
Enemy machine life forms eliminated. Access point returned to functioning status.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine life forms were jammed.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the moon.
Understood.
I just want to run through and chop people up with this thing. God, that's freaking OP. I can literally just run through stuff and be like, chop, 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 chop. mean, there's really no reason to go all the way down there. So let me take a look at the map. Let's see. So we got, see what else I want to get done in this episode. There's Speed Star. That's Kung Fu Master. This is where we're supposed to go. I think what I'm going to do, since we're going to be going probably into the quest, like the quest, continuing on the main story next, I'm going to go ahead and get photographs knocked out. Because there's one more photograph that's going to be in the area where we're going. So it makes sense to do the other two photographs now. I can grab the third photograph as I progress through the story, turn that in, easy mode XP. This way and get a picture just right at the front. Or not. Hang on, what the hell?
This is one of the places in that resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
No clowns allowed! Just one glowing flower. Just crap. Is there. Where else? There was like two zones, I thought. Apparently I see the one. Amusement park one's obvious. Then it's like there's a waterfall. And it looks like a desert oasis. It says photographs. But I know that's the forest. Yes, it is desert. Okay. So we want to go out to desert center. And then we got a hell of a run. Just a big old wasteland. I feel like there's probably tons of crazy loot out here that I'll never know about because it's such a wasteland. Annihilated. Mission mask. Sounds like it's worth something. Did. What are you doing out here, dude? Why the hell you're out here? There's nothing out here. This is all empty. Like, I'm coming out here for a particular quest. Why you're out here, God knows. Literally the middle of freaking nowhere right now. I feel like this is the game's way of telling me I've hit an invisible wall. So I don't seem to be progressing. Yes. Huh. Then how the hell do I get over to the photographs thing? That's gonna be tricky. Unless it's like something I can do later and I can't do it now. Like maybe later on in the story I get like there's like I don't know, sand cloak or something. I'm going to try tackling it from the right side here instead of going to the left. See if the same effect occurs. There we go. No, so it's not an invisible wall. It's just really freaking hard to run because I'm in the middle of a sandstorm. Whoa! I'm almost there! Made it to the oasis! Hello, waifu. Fishing, huh? Well, I think I will. Right after I get the photograph I need. How did you die out here?
This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
Fish. Fish. Where's the fishing? I really don't know what I'm going to find out in a desert oasis pool, but so there's a body or something in the middle of it.
Report. Fresh.
That's just Pod Shadow. I'm looking at, I was like, there's something under the water. Nope, just Pod Shadow. Whoa, I got a big one. All right, Pod, get me another big one.
Success.
I don't know what he pulled in.
Complete.
Oh, it's a grillfish. $300 gold, 2 gold ores. Silver ore. Gotta go fast to get past the storm, 2B. Or you run with the wind. Alright. Well, now that we got that, I think we are officially ready to move forward with the main quest. It's not even listed as an active quest, but Forest Kingdom is going to be up next. That we need to go to the city ruins near the tower, and then just cross the bridge. There's more confidential intel near the desert housing complex? Where the hell is the desert housing complex? We're gonna do that before this episode's done. Okay, I'm right on track. Just wanted to see. Make sure I was going where I wanted to get to for the fast travel. I'm almost level 21. So I probably could get rid of either Deadly Heal. I'd probably get rid of Deadly Heal over Auto Heal. Auto Heal sounds way too OP. Well, not sounds way too OP. Auto Heal is way too OP. Like, avoid damage for 6 seconds, and then I get 5% of my health back per second versus 30% on a kill. Like, 30% on a kill is huge. Don't get me wrong. But to get that same amount, I only need to avoid damage for a total of 12 seconds. Which the first 6 is just to trigger it, and then it goes longer. Which I think, from a boss fight perspective, that it would be vastly superior to just getting a big chunk of 30%.